hair grooming and thickening products. Thank you to Aaron Nolan. There it is.
Oh, that's
what we're going to get right here. So appreciate it. This is what we're playing for here this morning. All right, guys. The Mets are playing for Angel Polk.
I'm sure she's
married. She's married. So
hey,
her
Angel.
Husband would love that. Okay. And we have anchors playing for Dexter Lee.
All right, Dexter, hopefully you can use that
First question coming up. All right, guys, let's see what you got. How many kids were in the Breakfast Club?
I'm trying to think of the
Breakfast Club? Please lock in your answers. Please hide your answers and we'll reveal them at the same time. All right, are y'all ready?
So, yeah.
Are y'all locked in? All right, reveal your answers. Answers. They both went A, and they just both happened to be... Let's just see. Correct answer is, there it is, A.
Yay, five.
We're in the Breakfast Club. Great movie right there. All right, next one up. We're tied at 1-1. Next question would be, what is Miss Frizzle's first name?
Is it,
all right, is it Vicky, Fran, or Valerie? Vicky, Fran, or Valerie from the Magic School Bus? What is Miss Frizzle's first name?
I
need you to lock in your answers, A, B, or C.
What is this from?
Magic School Bus.
Magic School Bus.
Never watched
You've never seen the Magic School Bus?
You'll start getting it in the next couple years.
Oh, man. All right, guys. Let's see it. Reveal your answers. They both went B.
Right,
correct answer is C. Yeah, Valerie is Miss Frizzle's first name.
I said it. I was right.
You don't even know what it is.
All right, guys. This is the last question. Saved by the bell. In an argument over which two opposing interests leads to Jesse and Slater's breakup.
Oh, my gosh.
Was it between ballet and football?
Okay.
Was it between tofu or steak? Or was it sitting in chairs properly or sitting in chairs backwards?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
What two things did they get mad at and they ended up breaking up?
Oh, man. Where do you find these questions? These are great.
What do you think? I need your answers. Can you plug it in?
Oh, we tied.
Oh, we tied.
All right, correct answer happens to be A.
I did know that one.
So you know what that means? We have a tie. So I believe it is Angel and Dexter. Aaron, I do believe you do have extra product.
Hey, for the record, I've always got extra product to make your hair look like a news anchor.
Oh, that's great. So what we need you to do is head to our Facebook page. Please do it today. Send us a message on our KRK4 Facebook page of your address, and we'll get your Duke Cannon news anchor grooming, I guess, supplies in the mail. Yeah, that's pretty big stuff. All right, guys.